بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Welcome to the class. Your teacher Ms. Fatima here. Assalamu alaikum my students, how are you all? I hope you'll be fit and fine at your places. Okay, today we'll be doing the exercise for the chapter Carry Your Mother case. Acha, here I have done almost all the questions for you, but there are some of the questions which I have left for you so that you may do it with your parents' help or with the help of the Google. And I've tried my level best to make it more clear and very, very understandable for you guys. If still there's a problem, just let me know in the comment box. So let's get started.